So, somebody done pissed Ice Cube's son, O'Shea Jackson Jr., the hell off. And he went buku on the girl on Instagram when he said, "Shut your loud ass, Hannah Montana cousin looking ass. Almighty Mouse ain't got my life together but tell everybody what to do ass. Bug-headed, Kylie Jenner upper lip having ass. Champagne hole with Kool-Aid, money shallow ass down somewhere. You wouldn't know about royalty if you wrote Game of Thrones, you scallywag." Oop! And rumor has it that he's talking about that groupie thought Selena. One of his followers said it's because she thought she was his girl. And when he tweeted that he wanted a girlfriend, her thought ass went all crazy, posting screenshots of their messages, yada, yada, yada. And after further investigation, although we can't seem to find the tweets because they've clearly been deleted, he must be talking about her because he did say, "Bug-headed, oop, Hannah Montana cousin, Kylie upper lip looking ass, oop, yep, the shoe fits." But he may or may not be talking about her because he did go on to edit his caption to say, "I don't know why people think I'm talking about that, trick bag."
Not a lot of girls can say, like, that they were with O'Shea. Like, not a lot of girls can say that.
But either way, whoever it is, he went in. What do y'all think about this? Leave your thoughts below and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this page for more. PettyBlog.com signing off.